You think anything what we've heard from either Sergei Lavrov or indeed the Russian ambassador has made it more difficult for the UK to launch any kind of attack without putting it to Parliament?
I think quite apart from all that, the debate that seems to be missing from this is, and this was actually mentioned by the ambassador, was what possible motive might have triggered Syria to launch a chemical attack at this time in this place. The Syrians are winning. Don't take my word for it. Take the American military's word for it. General Vogel, the head of CENTCOM, he said to Congress the other day, America, Assad has won this war, and we need to face that. So, and then you got last week the statement by Trump or the tweet by Trump that America had finished with ISIL and we were going to pull out soon, very soon. And then suddenly you get
Okay,
this.
I'm very sorry. You've been very patient waiting for us, but we do need to leave it there. I'm very sorry. Thank you very much indeed. More to come on Sky News. Do stay tuned.